Hi guys, good morning. So this is the continuation on my previous video. So I already opened the TV. So these are the parts inside. So there's the main board here, there, that's the main board. You see, this is the antenna cable in, you have the serial port, you have the RGB in here, the three HDMI cable. This portion is the USB, that one, and the headphone, this one. Okay, so, and you see also the LAN, so the LAN port, because we can connect this TV from our LAN. So we can network this TV. So instead of using Wi-Fi, you can use LAN cable to connect this TV to the network, so that it will get internet connection, and you can use it to access in the internet like you're doing YouTube or other. Okay, so here. Okay, so this is the power section. All right, there is a big IC over there. You see the filter capacitors of the power section. You have coil. There is this fuse. Okay, so basically this is the power section. So there is no problem with the power section, I think, because the problem of this TV, smart TV, is vertical lines. So most problems of this, like this problem, are if not the T-con connector, it's the T-con board. So the T-con board is here. I think this is the one, the T-con board. So I don't have the T-con board right now. So what I will do is to clean the T-con connector. This one. That one. I will remove, clean, and I will reinstall and see if it will solve the problem. Okay, but most problem is the T-con board, this one. So I'm going to open this one. Okay, so there are four screws, 1, 2, 3, 4. So I'm going to remove this screw. All right guys, so I already opened. So I think this is the T-con board, and the T-con connectors here, this one. So what I will do is I will clean the T-con connectors or the T-con cable, ribbon cable, because I don't have this board. Okay, so this is a nice model. See, it has four speakers. Four speakers, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So it has four speaker, guys, which means the amplifier is stereo. So this is very good. Okay guys, stay updated and I'll see you on my next video. Bye. I have to work on first this Tikon board. I will check and clean the ribbon cable. See you on my next update guys, on my next video. Bye.